We would like to acknowledge that Beatrice Strong Public School is located on the traditional territory of the Mississauga First Nations.
Good morning, students and staff. Today is Thursday, May 23rd, 2019, day 4. Please stand for Canon, the moment of silence. Please be seated. Here are today's announcements.
Here's an announcement for Miss Simmons. Popcorn sales tomorrow, $1 at first break.
Here's an announcement for Miss Port. Yoga Club is meeting first break in the library. We will grab our mats from the stage.
Here's an announcement for Miss Stark. Skipping Club is today at second break in the gym.
Here's an announcement for Miss Cole. Primary Lego Club will meet today during second break in the Breakfast Club room. Please bring your lunch and lots of creativity. We will have some challenges for anyone who would like to take one on. If you would rather build for pleasure, that's fine. Junior Lego Club will meet tomorrow.
Happy birthday to you!
There are no birthdays today.
Here's the quote of the day.
This is our quote of the day. Every action in our lives touches on some chord that will vibrate in eternity. A quote from Edwin Hubble Chapin.
Now for our mindful moment.
So sitting comfortably, just beginning with a nice big deep breath, breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. So eyes open. A soft focus. As you breathe out, you can allow the breath to return to its natural rhythm. But just keep the eyes open for a moment. Just focusing in on one particular object within your field of vision. Not staring at it too intently, still aware of the space around you. But just gently focusing on that one object. And then just slowly zooming back out again as you blink a few times with the eyes.
I am Waylon.
Hi, I'm Tucker.
And have a great day, Beatrice Strong.
It's like I got this music.